See, what I'm doing here is I'm trying to use Arduino as a touch switch. Now what I have done is I have connected a LED between ground and pin number 12, and I am reading the value of pin number 5. Now if I touch pin number 5, the voltage level will be varied. I am taking the ADC value. I have given a threshold of ADC output 5. So as I touch this, voltage in pin number 5 changes. Program reads it, closes out the LED. As I make it open switch, LED glows.